Hello dear friends, today I present your attention a step-by-step really working instruction for launching SteamVR on Oculus Quest 2 using a USB cable. I use this guide every day and it doesn't fail me. Let's go! For this we need Windows computer, USB cable USB to Type-C, helmet Oculus Quest 2, standard Oculus app, SteamVR app. You should already have this application installed. I will only show you how to use them step by step. And so, let's start the connection steps. Step number 1. Launch Steam shortcut on Windows PC on behalf of the administrator. Step number 2. Connect USB cable to Windows computer. Step number 3. Connect the other end of the USB Type-C cable to the Oculus Quest 2. Step number 4. Next, put on the helmet and continue with the following steps. Step number 5. Allow connected device to access files. Click the blue Allow button. And confirm protection area boundary. If the system itself suggests turning on Quest Link, then turn it on. And wait for the environment to load. Well, if you see this environment with a gray menu, then you are on the right track. But it happened that the system itself does not offer to enable Quest Link. In that case, let's enable Quest Link ourselves. To do this, on the menu bar, click on the Quick Settings block and press the Quest Link button. Get a window Quest Link. Item Use Air Link do not include. And click Launch. Great, we loaded Oculus environment with gray menu second way. Step number 8. We return to the desktop of the computer and launch the shortcut SteamVR. Step number 9. Back in your Oculus Quest 2 helmet again and see how the launch of SteamVR begins. I'm dancing with my controllers while the SteamVR home menu is loading. I deliberately did not cut this process to clearly show the real loading time. Great, ready! We launched SteamVR on Oculus Quest 2 on a Windows PC using a USB Type-C cable. We are in the SteamVR house and we can see the menu with applications and games. Leave a like if you liked the tutorial. Do not miss the following useful videos and for this, subscribe to the LiveGo channel. See you again, bye!